Orange County, California's Huntington Beach beer, because if I'm going to overcome the seriously spicy El Diablo burger, I'm going to need to warm up. Hey, buddy. How you doing,
What's going on, Casey?
I'm out here in the OC, and I got to take on the Diablo Burger. It's a giant 3-pound burger with ghost chilies, scorpion, and Carolina Reaper pepper sauce on it.
In the Marine Corps, we did some stupid challenges.
Yeah, and, you did.
Ghost peppers were involved.
Ghosts. You ate actual whole pepper, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, how'd that go?
Brought me to my knees.
Brought him to his knees.
I was done.
Semper Fi, right here.
If he buckles under the heat of one ghost pepper, what are the 10 ghost peppers, 2 Trinidad scorpion peppers, and 2 Carolina Reaper peppers in the El Diablo sauce gonna do to me? I'm hell-bent on finding out.
I'm in Orange County, California for Bourbon Street's El Diablo, a devil of a challenge that's pitting me against a burger smothered in a sauce containing 3 of the spiciest peppers in the world. El Diablo Burger, I'll see you in hell.
Taking inspiration from the biggest party New Orleans has to offer, Bourbon Street embodies all things Mardi Gras. From beads, to booze, to blues. This is the best place in the OC to let the good times roll. And let's not forget about the food. But I'm here for the El Diablo Challenge. A 3-pound burger drenched in sauce from 3 of the hottest peppers in the world.
I actually tried it. It burned my face off.
Your whole face?
Yeah, and my lips blistered.
Did you finish it?
Not even close. You talked me into it.
Oh, it was your idea?
It was. His misery was incredible.
Now I have to step up to the plate and meet the maker of this hellion of a burger.
Hey, Cody.
Casey.
How you doing, brother?
Good, man.
So talk to me about El Diablo. You got almost a 3-pound burger challenge with one of the hottest edible peppers on the planet.
So we wanted to do something over the top. Why not do heat?
Heat and meat.
And meat.
Can we look at the peppers? What do we got over
there? Yeah, absolutely. So first is your ghost chili pepper.
Oh.
You have your Trinidad scorpions. And then Carolina Reapers on the left.
How many people have actually taken it on?
So we're in the 200 range. 19 people have completed it.
Those numbers are terrible.
It's time to bring Lucifer to life by making the El Diablo sauce. We start by sauteing the veggies.
Everything Louisiana starts out with the Holy Trinity. Bell peppers, onions, celery, a little bit of garlic. So this is where it gets a little hairy. We gotta put the peppers in. Sometimes, depending on how quick this goes, you're not able to breathe. I got something for us.
Oh, good, like escape route, maybe? Back door?
So basically, when the chilies hit the oil, the capsaicin inside the seed opens up, and the air comes out. And that's basically where you get the
toxic fumes.
Basically, we're getting pepper sprayed. Are you ready?
No, I'm not ready at all.
All right, here we go. Now for the fun part.
Add a little vinegar in there. And what is the vinegar actually doing?
So this is going to deglaze the pan.
Dang.
Deglazing the pan allows the chilies to open up and take on the vinegar and come to life.
Yeah, I'm not doing that, Cody.
We're ready to blend this, though. This is where it gets bad.
Yeah, whoa. Oh, see that heat? It's like a science project.
Hi, my name is El Diablo. Come and eat me.
It's not funny, Cody.
That's pretty funny.
Oh, sure. It's a little funny.
With the scorching heat of El Diablo sauce complete, we cook up 3 5-ounce burger patties and 6 slices of bacon. Then they descend into hell.
Cody coating the burgers.
Absolutely.
El Diablo sauce, scorpion, Carolina Reaper, and ghost chili.
Now, it's the shrimp's turn.
All those shrimp are going on the burger?
Yeah.
All right, so now we build the burger.
This creation is en fuego, layering burger, bacon, shrimp, and pickled veggies times 3.
Oh, you forgot to wobble in the sauce. Come on now. There you go, perfect. So last but not least, the last bit of the sauce.
Jesus. El Diablo Challenge. Adios, amigo. Bring on the El Diablo!
The rules are you have 1 hour. No dipping, no dairy, and no ditching your place. You gotta stay here and finish it. Time starts now!
My strategy is to go full throttle on this highway to hell, eating as much as I can before the Carolina Reaper's 1.6 million Scoville units of heat burn me up.
This is smoking, smoking hot. Ugh.
The hardest part of this challenge is the first bite. He gets the first bite down, and now he's doing good.
You can do it, Casey. I believe in you. Ah! Casey's doing really well. Ah! You can do it, Casey. Yeah!
But 5 minutes into my duel with El Diablo, the blazing heat is spreading through me like a fast-moving fire. And I don't know if I can go on.
No, no doubt. Of course he's going to make it. I believe in him.
The crowd is pumping me up and giving me the strength to forge ahead through the searing heat.
Man versus moose! Man versus moose!
So I descend into the second layer of this massive Carolina Reaper and ghost pepper-infused burger.
Eat the burger! Eat the burger!
All right, Casey, you're at 15 minutes, bud. How's it going?
Going all right. I'm getting on my face, Daddy.
That's all good. 15 minutes.
How long are you there?
Really hot!
Take down Diablo. Take down Diablo. Take down Diablo. Take down Diablo.
Two burgers down.
You're looking good, Casey.
Yeah.
Taking this burger down like a bat out of hell. Bite after bite after bite. And the finish line is in my sight. Feel uneasiness in my stomach as I descend into maximum meltdown. The beer is igniting the spice in the El Diablo sauce, and it's radiating heat like a volcanic cauldron from my stomach to every point in my body. The heat is all-consuming, and time is running out.
Sorry, California, sorry, Orange County, but in a battle man versus food, unfortunately, food won.
We still love you, Casey.
Yeah!